So here's a video to show what happens when I try and save the BIOS with GPU-Z from my video card. So there's GPU-Z. It is version a 0.8.1. And we'll start it. Okay. And GTX 660. Here I'm gonna go save BIOS to file. And it's kind of well, there you have it. And I've tried to do this several times now with several different versions of this program, and I just can't get it to work, kind of at my wit's end. So, yeah, that's annoying.